Why hello there, CCHS. This is your very KcTv correspondent, Austin Barker, and what you just saw was the final short film that I will be playing at this school. Yeah, that's right. It's kind of weird making a video like this. Moving on from high school is a really crazy thing. I'm still figuring out how I'm going to end it all. But I did know that this is the way I wanted to end my career with KcTV. For the past 3 years, KcTV has been an escape for me, and a really great escape at that. It's been a great place for me to go and be myself, especially with the guidance of Miss B, because I wouldn't be where I am right now, heading off to college in New York, of all places, under the degree I'm going into, and I'm majoring in film and minoring in theater. I wouldn't be there, here, without Miss Beardwhale. She taught me a lot about timing, not just with videos and how to edit and things like that, but how to go about life and how to go about high school. And she was always there for me. She's always been there for me, and I thank her for that. But it's been an experience that I'm very grateful for, and one that I had a good time with. Even amongst all that, I still had a good time and made friends and made some real memories in making all these videos for you guys. And I couldn't ask for more, really. It's not always going to be easy with, you know, moving on in your life or just living your life. It's not going to be easy, and I really realized that through all the different troubles that I had to go through in this place, in broadcast room. It's been really great. It's time to say goodbye, not just to KcTV, but other things that, as well, that have been my home and place of learning. Things like theater, they've all really helped me. The same things that I say about KcTV, and the same things that I say about theater and how they've taught me so much, the same goes for the high school. But I just hope that if there's any few things I can leave you guys with, not that it matters, is that there's always going to be a better day. Whether you can see it or not, there is. There really is. For people in KcTV, if there's one thing I can leave you with, it's that you should never settle for just good enough, because that's where people start to stop watching. Regardless of what quality the show has gotten to, we've really tried to work hard into making it the best it can possibly be. Me, Vincent, Miss Beerschwale, Mr. West Taylor, we're here all through the summer just revamping and rebuilding and retooling the studio, and I just hope that you really put it to good use and put some hard work into it. Wear it out if you have to, really, because I think that'll be the number one sign that you've done a good job, is if you actually start getting recognition for your work and you start to see the effects in other people and in the studio itself. See, it's weird having these final moments with you guys right here, right now, because they're not only my final moments on camera, but they're my final moments on this stage as well, for any real audience. You commit 4 years of your life to this place, really start to connect. And now it's time to disconnect and get used to a whole new home.